If you own a weapon, you have a responsibility to secure it and keep it under lock and key.
No!
Responsible gun owners agree. No one else should have access to it, so lock it up. Have trigger locks. And if you don't, and something bad happens, you should be held responsible.
Ha 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 ha